And the search is going.
It's in the game.
Hello.
If they win it right now, it's a chance. They just need to keep up the lead. The score.
Yeah.
If they win it?
Huh?
Are they winning? Or he is coming back?
Yeah, they winning by like 4 or 5. Is it a loop? Let out my son. And they were winning by 5, like 5 or 6. Yeah, they won by 5.
NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Kansas City Chiefs and the San Francisco 49ers. Robbie Gould's got it on the tee. He kicks it off, and here we go from Levi's Stadium. Fields it right around the goal line. Oh, a good-looking return set up here. He's at the 40, 20. He will score. Touchdown, Chiefs. And that right there is how you silence the home crowd.
All week long in preparation, visiting teams talk about it. Okay, we've got to start fast. We've got to take the crowd out of it, as you just talked about there. We've got to control the ball early. And in this case, forget fast start. This is a blazing start. What they've talked about all week is their offense.
Hey, I thought I wasn't going to run it back.
Believe me, they'll take this.
Returning from his end zone is Ray Ray McCloud. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially. So a net gain of 1 there. Now Purdy. Now quick throw there, going to be batted away and incomplete.
Really nice play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball, but for the guys on the offensive line, they're doing a nice job of trying to protect their passer. But when a guy hops in the air and goes airborne to try and knock one away, it's difficult because you can't reach out and grab him. That'll be a holding penalty. So all you're trying to do is make some type of a play on him, make some type of contact to try and get his arms out of the sky.
So trouble already here on their opening drive. This is 3rd and 9. Purdy will set up to throw it here. Open man is Juwan Jennings. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. The Niners have the first down on a gain of 11.
That's a play that will likely be forgotten when you talk about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. Here's Purdy on first and 10. That's complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. 11 yards for number 11.
I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
Purdy's throw complete here to Ayuk. And they're going to work this down to about the 32-yard line. Give the rookie another one on this opening drive and a first down with it. A nice start, Charles, for the first-year passer. He's come out, made a few plays, nice plays to begin this contest.
He certainly has. And if he finishes off this drive with a touchdown pass, I vote we don't call him rookie anymore. We'll move right to veteran and continue from there.
And he'll be brought down at about the 23-yard line. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area, that they want him involved. Just as you said, they want him to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting.
It'll be a loss of 4 yards on the play, and it brings up third and 5 now. They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks. Purdy sets up to throw again. And the incompletion there, so that breaks a string of 5 straight hookups. It also leads to a 4th down.
I don't think either one of us is surprised about who they just targeted on that one. I mean, they're going to try and get to him as much as possible. Off to a nice start, but unable to haul that one in.
Yeah, already looked his way a couple of times on this opening drive. Can't connect there. The kick by Gold is good, and they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. So both teams come away with points on their opening drives. Now they still trail. They answered the touchdown with a field goal, but at least able to break that goose egg here early.
And that is what's important, right? Because they didn't let that initial touchdown go unanswered. Took the ball themselves, moved it downfield, and put it through the post for 3 points. Game on.
Now it's Gold after splitting the uprights to kick this one away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Now a timeout called for by the defense. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Screen play, McKinnon. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a 2nd and about a 1 foot.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield. A really nice pickup.
Here's Jerick McKinnon, his first carry of the ball game. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. 2 yards, good enough for a first.
2nd and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on 3rd down and pick up the 1st down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the 1st down. That's exactly what they did.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10. Mahomes now to throw. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's 2nd down.
My first thought is surprise because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
An incomplete pass on 1st down. That leads to a 2nd and 10.
Yellow, yellow. Yellow.
They go play action. Now Mahomes. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 39. A 1st down there on a pickup of 25. On first down now, run with McKinnon. And he'll get what he can up the middle, 3 yards. That'll bring up second down. After one, 7-3 the score on EA Sports. Yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Looking to throw is Mahomes. They'll find Juju Smith-Schuster. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. Mahomes finding Juju there for the Kansas City first. Straight ahead they go with McKinnon. 12 more yards there and another first down.
I don't know what this says about me, but I love successful runs up the middle when the blocking is so well executed like that.
And it doesn't matter whether it's zone blocking, whether it's a power scheme, when you have a blocker on a defender.
Oh, he's trying for Smith-Schuster, but it's intercepted. Picked off by the former first-rounder, Jimmy Ward.
Good pick.
They'll start at their own 7. They start on the ground with McCaffrey. And he is going to lose yardage here. That's George Karloftis greeting him behind the line with a big stop.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result, negative yardage. A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. Purdy now to throw off the play action. And this is incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
They'd like to avoid punting from their own end zone so they could use something here on third down. Purdy looking to throw. He's got a man.
What? Yo. Wow, that's good catch. Good catch.
Of arm talent and accuracy.
On first down, Purdy. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly. And knocked it for
and a big loss here as he's taken down. It was Frank Clark that time who got in there to bring him down.
They've gobbled up over 30 yards of turf so far, but a sack knocks them backwards, and that interrupts the momentum they were building. Good opportunity for the defense to escape this drive before they get to the end zone.
They'll set up the screen to McCaffrey, and he's able to get up here to the 26. 5 yards, not enough, and it'll be fourth down.
And that's a play that's not uncommon on third and long because the offense is just hoping that somehow they can get a guy in space and follow some blockers downfield. Does a pretty nice job there getting a few yards, but he ends up getting stopped before he can get the first down.
So on fourth down, here's the Australian native Mitch Wishnowsky to punt this one away. Back deep is Kadarius Toney. Here comes Toney on the return. So a good punt there, but a very strong 14-yard return. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they're
into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted.
And the 49ers are going to take possession of the football. On first down, it's Purdy. He'll get this to Jennings over the middle. And the tackle going to be made at the 38. On second down, McCaffrey. And he's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage. Not enough there for a first. No gain, as a matter of fact. And it leaves them at third and one.
Now, that's a mountain of a man that just made that stop, isn't it? But he's more than that. This guy's nimble and quick. More than a space eater, he just made a great play there.
This is third and one, very likely four down territory, even if they don't get it, though. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Purdy looking to throw on first down here. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. Now the offense will burn their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Purdy to throw it on first down. Pressure applied, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line. Brought down by multiple defenders, and it's a loss of 12. A final shot before break. Purdy. Buying time to his left. He's going to throw one up from the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. The 49ers going to have the football and trailing on the scoreboard as we get back underway on EA Sports. Taken at the goal line. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
A big hitter there, a first down gain of 26 yards.
One thing that's great about watching him run, Charles, he doesn't hesitate. He got to the left side of his O-line and just went.
So there's two ways to look at that. One, just absolutely unconcerned, just takes off and goes. But more the latter, I think, which is he has absolute confidence in the guys in front of him, the guys doing the blocking for him. He just takes it and goes with abandon. I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really.
Now it's the fullback. This is Kyle Juszczyk. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
The end result was brute force on brute force, but think about everything that's going on if you're playing defensive tackle. You're dealing with at least one blocker across from you, trying to deal with him, shed him, and maybe even a second look before you have to try and make the tackle on the big guy.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
The goal is certainly to try and make a big play happen and climb back into this game, but you have to be careful. If you overdo it, you could turn it over and hurt your team.
Fourth down try, here's Purdy. And able to haul it in is Kittle. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. On first down, this is McCaffrey. Looking for a crease, can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, second down.
Absolutely love the effort there. The ability to flow from his inside spot and stop that one at the line of scrimmage. Nice linebacker play.
Second down throw for Purdy. The quick slant caught. Touchdown 49ers. Deebo Samuel from 10 yards out. And the 49ers have taken the lead as they go right down the field and score. Oh, and now they're going to fake it. And he gets in. Well, no one was expecting a fake there, but they add two more onto their lead. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And Charles, it feels like we're set up for a good second half here. Came out of the locker room, one score game. Now the lead has already changed hands. Well, this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that lead right back.
Yeah, and it feels like you're going back and forth almost a little bit like a tennis match, right? And we're just, you know, our heads just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How are they going to go out doing it? A little bit of a challenge for each side trying to match each other.
A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. Here's Mahomes to throw. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. He's got a man complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Give them 32 on the play.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
From the gun, they will run with McKinnon. And he is going to lose yardage here. The former first-round pick, Eric Armstead, the one who got in there to make that play.
This defense is just flat getting after it. They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. Now here's Mahomes. Open man here. It's the tight end, Kelce. Mahomes finding his tight end, Kelce, for a big one. 42 yards. After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal. Now Mahomes. And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. Travis Kelce from 3 yards out. And the Chiefs have retaken a third quarter lead. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that gives him a 3-point lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Here's McLeod from his end zone. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. That last drive, it was a good mix. Run, pass, run, pass. Defense on their toes.
And looking for Kittle, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Juan Thornhill. And the Chiefs are going to take possession of the football.
The rookie was trying to push it downfield, but the safety bit him.
And he'll learn that you have to hold the safety. And you do that with your head movement, your eyes, sometimes your shoulders. Hold the safety so that you can get back to the throw that you really want to make. He got so excited thinking his guy was open that he made it easy for the defensive back to go get the football.
Open man, it's the tight end, Kelsey. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A really nice gain of 25 yards.